One of the most iconic and fan favorite weapons of all time will be making its return to Black Ops 4's Blackout mode next month. Could we potentially see it added into multiplayer at some point as well? Let's talk about it. Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Yankee and welcome back to another video. So the Galil is making its return to Black Ops 4 in Blackout, and I am super pumped for what this could possibly mean here for the future of Black Ops 4. Now, before we get into the video, I do want to ask each and every single one of you guys to drop an early like on the video. If we can get this video up to 100 likes today, it would be really greatly appreciated. It helps the channel out a ton. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We're on that road to 16,000 subscribers. Hopefully we can hit that here before the release of Black Ops 4. Now, without further ado, as you guys see on screen right now, we were able to pick up the Galil in Blackout in the beta last weekend. It was so much fun to use. You guys are gonna see on screen, it looks exactly like it did back in Black Ops 1 and also as the DLC weapon here in Black Ops 3. It's super fun to use. It's really ridiculously overpowered in my opinion, I think. Like, when I was able to get a few kills with it earlier, I don't have a lot of footage with it, but the few kills I was able to get with it, it was so crazy, man. There was literally barely any recoil to it. Like, you guys, we're all talking about some of the best Blackout weapons in the game, which were like the ICR, the Vapor, possibly some of the other assault rifles in the game as well. This one honestly almost tops it. It was that good. I really had a lot of fun playing with it. This is now the second classic weapon that we've seen here in Blackout, which is now the Galil and the MP40, and they're super rare that you can barely even unlock these things and actually be able to use them in game in Blackout. The only time you can actually get these things, if you go into the zombies areas where there's loot, and you go into a mystery box and you take it out of a mystery box over there. I believe there might be another way. They might fall off of like a zombie if you kill a zombie, but that's it. You literally need to go to these zombie areas, which there's not too many on the map, which is Lighthouse, I believe. There was Asylum, and there was two other ones that are like little hidden areas that really aren't located on the map anywhere. So those are the only places you're actually able to get this Galil, and I'm super pumped that I was actually gonna be able to get my hands on it and play with it for at least a little bit. It's definitely something that's gonna be a lot of fun to use in the future. But I mean, guys, let me know what you think about the Galil coming back here in Black Ops 4, or in Blackout at least. Do you think this could potentially mean we might even see it as like a DLC weapon at some point here in Black Ops 4 multiplayer? Definitely something to take a look at here in the future. I think a lot of people asked for the Galil for such a long time to come back here in Black Ops 3, when they started bringing back old weapons in Black Ops 3. They finally were able to bring the Galil back. Definitely was something really exciting that the whole community got excited about. So definitely, I do see them bringing more classic weapons back in as DLC weapons in the future for Black Ops 4. But definitely want to let you see what you guys have to think about possibly the Galil coming back as well. Like, if you guys could choose one classic weapon to either come back to Blackout or multiplayer in Black Ops 4, definitely let me know which one you guys would like to see it. For me, honestly, I want to see that Commando back, man. If we can add any other things, any other weapons, that Commando from Black Ops 1 has to come back pretty soon. Definitely something that I'd be pretty excited about. But definitely let me know what you guys think down in the comments. For the rest of this video, we're gonna hop into a game of Black Ops 3 using the Galil and just completely going off, having a crazy free-for-all game. You guys are definitely going to enjoy that as well. Be sure to check that out, guys. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you guys have not already, smack that like button, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We're on that road to 16,000 subscribers. Also, let me know down in the comments one other classic weapon that you would like to see added back here into Black Ops 4, either on Blackout or multiplayer in the future, because David Vondahar even said they're gonna be adding more classic weapons here in the future, possibly for Blackout. Definitely gonna be seeing some more here in multiplayer in the future. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching the video. Be sure to smack that like button, enjoy the rest of the gameplay with the Galil, and I'll catch you guys next time. Have a great day and peace out. Alright, well, let's win. I don't know how much more I can really talk, to be completely honest. So I might be a little more quiet from now on, because it's actually really, my throat's starting to get a little more aggravated. Alright, back to the Galil. Get out of here, man. I feel bad for sitting in a corner like that. That's so newbie, but I heard him coming. Is he down here? Ah, there he is. Shoot.
Wait, I missed.
Hey, what happened?
How do we just do that? I never saw him in the corner. Oh no. Use R3 to jump? Wow. My man actually was sitting in the corner. RIP. I thought we were about to go off on him. That stinks. I thought we had him. I think there's one guy AFK, I'm pretty sure. I'm trying to run back to him. Can't get an angle on him. Yo, what's going on, Jake? Welcome to the stream, man. Is that the guy that I thought was AFK? Saw somebody here. Yeah, I think. I think he's gone. Hope he doesn't hear me. Thankfully he didn't. Don't unit down. Clean kill. Woo! We're on a whole nother level right now. I knew he was behind me. I was hoping he didn't see me. I was really hoping he didn't see me there. Oh well. Alright, we do have this. We can call this stuff in here and here. Yank, in my opinion, you should you deserve 16k already? Hey man, I appreciate it. Get turned on, bro. Oh my lord. What are we doing? But yeah, I mean, it is a grind. We'll hopefully get there pretty soon. The goal is to hopefully hit it by the time Black Ops 4 comes out. If not, that's okay. But 16K is pretty close, man. Less than 400 subscribers away. Oh my god. Is he coming this way? We got a pretty decent lead. Oh yeah, War Machine, RIP. I'm really trying to win this game. This glow is a lot of fun though, guys. I really have been enjoying using this thing so far. I mean, it's not as bad as you guys were saying it was at first. I think someone's coming this way. Nope. Oh, yep, he is coming. Ruin. I think there's somebody right up here. I think. I don't know where he went. For the win, ready? Oh, no! Let's go, baby. GG's in the chat. 30-3 with the glow. That was impressive. Not gonna lie. That was impressive. That was one of our best games with this gun that we have had so far. But ladies and gentlemen, that is the glow here in Black Ops 3. This gun is returning in Black Ops 4, at least in Blackout. At least in Blackout. So that's something to look forward to with this gun. I didn't even know I had this unlocked. I saw that I had the gun in Blackout. Then I moved over to Black Ops 3, saw that we had this gun unlocked too. So, yo, what do you guys think of the glow? Are you guys excited this gun's coming back? That's now three Black Ops games that's back in. Black Ops 1's where it started. Came back here in Black Ops 3, and now it's in Black Ops 4. That's pretty cool. I'm pretty excited about that. But guys, if you have not already, make sure you smack that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. I really do appreciate each and every single one of you guys coming out, hanging out with us. As always, it really does mean a lot, man.